we tend to use razor blades for the sacrifice.